Hello viewers, good morning, good day. How you all doing? Hope you're good. I'm good too. It's a beautiful day out here and I hope you're having a nice time. I really want to speak with those people who are giving excuses why they cannot or why they will not or why they are not able to give their parents something, to help their parents, to take care of their parents. They are always giving reasons. When their mother calls, they will give reasons. Their father calls, they give reasons. The husband will give reason. We are running a joint account in my house. My wife will not allow me to take money from the bank. I cannot even send any money to my parents. The wife will give reasons. To her parents too. My husband is not allowing me to do anything. You know, I'm not working. I'm relying on my husband's money and he's not giving me enough to take care of myself, the kids, and I don't have anything to give him. Or we are running a joint account. Even my salary goes to the joint account. I can't take any money from the joint account without telling my husband. You're just giving excuses. That is, you are telling stories. As you are making your yearly budget, as a responsible human being, you're supposed to include your parents in your yearly budget. Yes, some people will say it's not a right to take care of their parents. Who says who? Who told you that? It's not a right to take care of your parents? Who told you that? Yeah, it's true, maybe your parents did not take care of you. Maybe your father deserted you. Maybe your mother left you with your family. Your father married another wife. You grew up very rough. Sorry about that. It's just a hard luck. But let me tell you something. For the fact that they brought you to this world, you need to show some level of appreciation. No matter how small. When they even beg some of you, you don't even give them. You give excuses. I don't have any money. I just bought a car. You just keep giving excuses. Some of you help your parents once in a year, Christmas, December. That's when you remember you have parents. Some of you help them when you have enough. No, it's not supposed to be so. Especially those of you that your parents did a lot to train you. Don't suddenly forget them. Do you know why I'm advising you on this? Because you're going to be a mother, you're going to be a father, and tomorrow you will expect your children to also take care of you. Do unto others what you want done unto you. If you don't take care of your children today, tomorrow, the same thing will happen to you. And the same way you are enjoying it today, your children will also enjoy it. So, why not think about it? Think about helping your parents. Stop giving them excuses. Take care of their drugs. Take care of their health. Take care of their needs. Once in a while, invite them to your home. Give them some treats. Give them special treats. Let them feel that they have a child. A responsible one, a reasonable one. Let them feel loved once again. Take care of your parents, because tomorrow you will also want to be taken care of. And I pray that as you are going to take this my advice seriously and take care of your parents, your own children will also take care of you. So I remain yours, Reverend Sister Lillian Bosco. And stay tuned to more talks. To more topics that will interest you. Do not forget to subscribe. Please subscribe to this video and share it. Still have a nice day. Ciao.